hear you.
Come back to us.
I'm coming for you.
Hear my voice.
I'm coming.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I feared you would have let go of this life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain.
He wants her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she do?
Nothing. She doesn't want to turn back.
She has nothing. She has nothing left.
She's come this far. She wants to go forward.
She must.
This is it. She wants to save Dillian's soul. She must listen to the shadow. Feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Thank you.
How will she do it? What will she do? How's she going to find his actual soul? Where does Helen keep her souls? How will she get it? What will Helen do with it? She must bargain.
No.
She will kill Helen.
She cannot bargain with Helen.
She's not strong enough to kill Helen.
What does Helen want?
No one can bargain with Helen.
What does Helen want? What can she give her? She could give her her own soul.
No!
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give?
A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel something climbing up her arm.
She can find her. She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
You have to fight on. Final battle.
Get his soul back.
It's the final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow. Or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
There's the door.
She aligns herself.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh. The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world, and Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble, the dwarves will leave their stones, the frost giants will come from the east, the Midgard serpent will turn up the waves, eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Doing so much. Doing so much.